Jack was an old man who outlived his son, 'cause Tommy was working class and young. He joined the army to fight the Russians, expanding their empire, the repercussions unthinkable to the French, British and Ottomans, Sardinians, Austrians, already a lot of them. Too many conquerors, so they joined forces, miseducated their people about the causes, claiming religion instead of resources. Time to tell the truth on all school courses, but hold your horses. Back to Jack Lyndon, a proud citizen of the United Kingdom. He waved the flag, jingo nationalist, the empire had passion for this sort of the earth, always voted Tory, till he saw in war there's no glory. Jack's story, there's no glory. Truth killed first, just before we got so bloody and so gory. Jack glory, memento mori. Lord Curzon said dominating the planet was like a game of chess. He was candid, countries were just pieces to be taken. King sent the pawns, used concentration. They starved children, it was genocide, but they only remember British men who died, like Jack Boyce Tom, who left his children. They never knew who he killed or who killed him. But Churchill was stationed in South Africa, reporting the war with the 7mm calibre, Mauser pistol, using the pen and sword, keeping the trade route to India secure. While Africans died mining diamonds and gold, Germany saw the Dutch nearly kept hold. British Empire scorched earth policy showed they nearly lost the colony. Jack's story, there's no glory. Truth killed first, just before we got so bloody and so gory. Jack glory, memento mori. If the people knew the truth about the war, it would be over tomorrow, that's for sure. But of course they don't know when they can't know. Reporters and censors hide what they can't show, painting a pretty picture of gallant deeds, where soldiers are heroes and no one bleeds. David Lloyd George said this all privately, about the slaughter caused by the rivalry. This time Britain was fighting the Germans, colonial warfare, rewriting the sermons. Old powers against the Kaiser's new one, millions died, so it's hard to say who won. Tom got gassed and was shot in the trenches, Wilfred Owen described rotting corpse stenches. Churchill sent troops to Basra for oil, fighting the Turks in the sand and soil. Jack's story, there's no glory. Truth killed first, just before we got so bloody and so gory. Jack glory, memento mori. Jack's story, there's no glory. Truth killed first, just before we got so bloody and so gory. Jack glory, memento mori. Jack's story, there's no glory. Truth killed first, just before we got so bloody and so gory. Jack glory, memento mori.